Small and medium-sized enterprises are the backbone of Europe's economy. They account for 2/3 of our added value and almost half of our jobs. And especially SMEs are hard hit by the COVID-19 crisis. So we have to help SMEs to recover from this economic crisis. Unfortunately, the European Recovery Plan does not pay enough attention to the importance of SMEs. We have to provide more liquidity and equity support. We have to help SMEs to digitalize, to become more circular. And we have to provide a level playing field for our SMEs so they can compete with companies from outside the European Union. So let's recover our economy. Let's support our SMEs.